In the markets today, everybody has their eye on the potential next Fed chair. Historically, presidents have appointed more academics who have never really taken professional risk. We believe President Trump wants a practitioner, a dovish moderate, somebody that's actually been in the game, and somebody with real-world finance risk experience. Everybody's got their eye on Kevin Warsh, who met with the president this week, according to press reports. Immediately when the news hit, gold sold off and bonds sold off. We believe that the market would sell off 20 to 30 bips because of the uncertainty around Kevin Warsh, if he's appointed and if he's announced by the president. The reason this means a lot to the average investor watching us right now is there's a very high probability of an interest rate shock impacting stocks. And so if you look at, say, the FANGs, which are Facebook, Apple, Google, and the like, this year they've been very sensitive to interest rates. So as interest rates have gone up, the big tech stocks have gone down. And so we think that the market is extremely vulnerable to an interest rate shock, because if the Fed is pulling back accommodation, taking the punch bowl away, stocks can drop 5 to 10% pretty easily. For Trading Nation, my name is Larry McDonald with the Bear Traps Report.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.